just wanted to put this on real quick. Of course, I used to wear an armband a long time ago. It was made out of aluminum because I'm allergic to fake gold and silver. But these are little cheapies. I can only wear it for a little bit before I get, like, itchy, scratchy. But a long time ago, sorry if it's loud. A long time ago, I think it was for my birthday, Dawn bought me this dress. Thank you, Dawn. So I wanted to give a shout out. It's fringe. I do have another fringe dress I need to thank Stephen for. Or Stephen. Sorry, Stephen. Or you told me how to say it right, so sorry. But I'm going to show you that later. But this, I'm going to show you Dawn's dress. He bought me boots to go with it because I wanted a go-go dress. See how cool it is? I love it. And get me go-go boots. Here, let me show you the go-go boots. These boots were made for walking, and that's what I'm going to do. One of these days, these boots are going to walk all over you. Boom, 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 boom. Are you ready, boots? Start walking. Do, 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 do. Sorry for the glare, but it's overcast. And that I use natural lighting when I can. And so hilarious. But anyway, when I got this, I gave a shout out and a thank you when I received the gift. And I was going to put it, I was planning to put this on a lot earlier. But, like everything that I do, when I put things away, and I'm trying to find them, I have no idea where they're at. By accident, I found it. I'm like, oh, my God. Because I had no idea. There's a lot of things that I put away, and for the life of me, cannot find. And so I end up ordering them again, which is fine. I don't mind having two things or everything, because I'm one of those people, like, you never know. If something breaks, you'll never see it again. I don't know. It's one of my, God, I gotta fix this. It's a problem I have, but I'll probably do like an Instagram, dance with this, but, I love it. Look, I look like a car wash. Watch. Here's the car. I'm gonna go, woo! And then let's clean the car on that side. Woo! I love it. You can't find this dress anymore. Like, I was trying to find another one since I couldn't find it. So I put it on my wish list. That's why you're going to see the other one that Stephen bought me. Because for life, I couldn't find it. And I really wanted it so bad. And they didn't make this anymore. But I found something very similar. And I'm going to put that on next. But I'm just really digging it. The only thing with this, I mean, it's more like a flapper dress. So if I wanted to go-go, I would have to, it's easy to fix. Just shorten it a little bit. Or maybe I'll just keep it like this, and all I have to do is push it up, right? Boots were made for walking. These boots are pretty cool. I have to come closer so you can hear me. Sorry for the audio. They're a higher heel than I thought. You see? They're a higher heel than I thought. So, yeah. Here comes some sirens. Ugh, it's a busy day. I got a lot to tell you because, okay, I have a bruised rib. As you know, I got injured on the 7th, January 7th, in a wrestling match. And for some reason, it just hurts more now than it did then. But to be honest, I haven't been resting it, so it's my fault. I probably should. This weekend, I got a big shoot coming up in Vegas and in Arizona. And then guess what? Strawberry season's coming back. So I am going to be working a lot, but then I'll be on most social media a lot, because when I'm working the strawberry stand, there's a lot of downtime, so I'll be bored on the phone texting you all, I guess. But, so, it's, oh God, I got to rest my rib, because I got to prepare. Next weekend, this weekend, it's going to go boom, 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 busy, 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 come back to strawberry season. And, of course, more of this. Woo! All right, I'll go put the other one on. All right, stay tuned. Okay, I'm back. This is the one that Stephen got me. This one's a little different. It has more of a plunging neckline. And instead of the fringe going vertical, this one goes more like in a V. If I don't know if you can notice, but it goes in a V. And this one's a little shorter. And it fits a little looser. The other one has a little more tightness to it. But you can't tell because of the fringe. This one's more loose, but you can't tell because of fringe, so it doesn't really matter. This one is a little shorter, and the V. So I like them because they're both different, and I like having two because I plan, hopefully, to wear them, hopefully, when I'm able to go somewhere. But until then, I guess I got my house, so here we go. These boots were made for walking. See how it jiggles different? Like the other one was like more straight. This is diagonal, like this. So see how it goes? It's a little different, right? The fringe is longer, but you can't tell because it's diagonal. These boots were made for walking, and that's what I'm gonna do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you. Bum, bum, bum. I can't wait to do an Instagram on this so I could do the music, because on YouTube you can't really do the music, but on Instagram you can because it's only like 59 seconds. But for YouTube, they don't allow music and stuff. They'll just mute it or something. I don't know. But this is me talking anyway. So, but I guess, yeah, it's similar. And see how it's a little shorter? It's a little shorter, but you can't tell because the fringe is longer. But the dress is a little shorter, and it's a little loosey-goosey, but that's okay. You know, the other one was a little tighter, but I like them both. They both have good swing to them. Boots were made for walking, and that's what I'm going to do. Of course you go, dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Has anybody seen my gal? Dun, 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 like the Roaring Twenties, which it is. It's technically the 20s. 2020, 2021, 2020, 2021. So we're in the Roaring Twenties. Woo! But anyway, I want to say thank you, Stefan. I love it. I love it a lot. And I'm glad I got them. And I'm not going to lose them again. I'm going to put them where I'm going to see them. And I'm glad the boots are good, because I did open a pair of, I had some black boots that I had in a box for a year that I didn't use. And then I opened them up because they're the fake patent leather like this. And since they were folded up in the box, they just crumbled. They just crumbled. I can't believe it. So, you know, I guess, I don't know what I got to do. I got to store them better or something. But these are great. I love these boots.
Has anybody seen my gal?
Alright, I better stop. And plus, I got a bad rib. And I think I gotta do laundry today. My friend Carrie spilled wine on her new comforter, and she needs me to wash it for her. So she's gonna be coming over soon, and I gotta take it to the laundromat. So. All right, I just want to give a quick shout out to thank you, Dawn, and thank you, Stephen, for my flapper, aka Sixie a Go Go flapper dresses. I love them. All right, to all my space cadets and my briquettes, I hope you have a groovy day. Till next time.